I've just gotten better overall as a person, as a fighter. Every fighter is different. Every fight is different. Every training camp. I've trained my entire life for this moment. So, and at the end of the day, it's just a moment in my life. So, really what I've learned from that fight is I've just gotten better mentally. Like, I've overcome some demons in my past. And, I'm just, every day I wake up, I'm a fucking champion. So, you know, that's just my mindset all the time. So, and that's something that I think, you know, this fight could be a great PSA announcement for, you know, mental health awareness. I think I'm a champion for that. And, just overcoming a lot of demons in my past. And I'm so much stronger from it. And I'm going to continue to be stronger.
Hey, listen to your friends. You didn't want to do media. You didn't want to do extra media. How you want to be a champion and deal with all of the things? You know what? You are not stronger mentally. You are mentally unstable, and you are broken already, and I will break you in the fight.
I think there's a lot of mental instability in this whole country, and I think that's a great reason to fight and a great reason to...
This country has been amazing to me. I think you have some personal problems, and I will show you what's your problem, okay? You're never going to be a champion.
On November 4th, at MSG in New York City, I will go to the garden and cut all the roses. See you there.
So you know, let your fiancé know that he cannot call my people bitches, okay? Because you are his bitch and he is a bitch. So please, let him know, okay?
After this fight, you will respect me more than you can even fucking imagine. The fun part now. I'm a boogeyman for Rose.
What?
Her fiance, he's a big pussy. He said to my team members that there are bitches. You don't do this and you don't play with me. Because you don't wanna to meet a boogie woman.
Good, how are you?
Cuckoo.
Introducing the challenger, Rose Namajunas! Official way! Official weight, 115 for the champion!
I will bring you pain!
You keep talking to her. What are you saying to her?
I'm just saying the Lord's Prayer.
Give us your thoughts on this fight and what tomorrow night means to you.
It means everything to me. It means standing up for myself and what I believe in.
Boogie Woman is coming tomorrow, and she doesn't know what's coming. And I have a surprise for you guys. Don't blink tomorrow. Believe me, I put on such a great count. Boogie Woman is coming for you.
My commands at all times. I want you to fight hard and fight clean if you want to touch it.